first of the Brotherhood's followers had arrived in the fields of Elsa and built their main camp. Shortly thereafter, they sent a construction team to build an outpost. That would, of course, be nothing less than a suicide mission.
It says here, quote, the workers build a spawner, unquote. Spawner? What's that supposed to be? Oh, a house. Why doesn't it say house then? What a load of horse shit.
The Brotherhood's workers enthusiastically began to build a cozy wooden house for their fighting comrades. In addition, they built a few impressively large catapults that made a distinctly unpleasant impression, but that would not stop the mindless army. And neither would the quickly erected watchtowers. Wonderful. The tidying up evil would have a great time with the creative dismantling of these facilities.
Almost as much as I will. It's
Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Do you think these waves are eventually going to get wretchedly boring? I mean, do you think people will really want to play that? It's so repetitive. What? No, I know. I wasn't hired on for game design. I'll just go back to reading my lines. Hopefully, someone was hired for game design. Once again, a working party completed an outpost. It seemed as if the corrupting evil was frozen into a tennis center.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age!
Cut through the Brotherhood outpost like a hot knife through a snow cone. Thank you. payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. And once again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Hello? Anyone home? Workers are building one outpost after the next, and the dozing evil sits around on its icy butt. Would someone please be kind enough to, in future, intercept these workers before they can build an outpost? Over the Brotherhood outposts like a mighty glacier, only much more quick. Payday! The reconnoitering evil's units had finally reached the Brotherhood fortress. However, everything pointed towards a massive defensive effort. The path forward would be one of ice. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. payday. Again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Do you think these waves are eventually going to get wretchedly boring? I mean, do you think people will really want to play that? It's so repetitive. What? No, I know. I know. I wasn't hired on for game design. I'll just go back to reading my lines. Hopefully, someone was hired for game design. Damn it, honestly! You let another troop of workers get through? Okay, no more excuses. Destroy those outposts and don't let any more workers get through. By an evil ice king who abducted princesses at random. Luckily, though, he was defeated by a boy and his magical dog. Cold as ice, the hard-bitten evil troops flattened another brotherhood outpost. Oh. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
No.
payday. Another Brotherhood working party set out on their way. Did they have their hammers with them this time? An avalanche surprised the yawning Eagle's troops. Out of the rubble rose a massive monstrosity with eight legs! The Spider Queen! Wait a minute. Same old gag joke as in the main game. And how many Spider Queens are there anyway? Couldn't they have used something else here? How about an Ice Spider? I heard about these people in the north that ride Ice Spiders in the field. These developers know they exist. The high acrylic level has once again transformed the group of workers into popcorn. Flavor, blood orange. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you.
It's payday. And another group of workers once again shuffles off to build an outpost. Is there anyone awake at the corrupting evils to stop this troop at least?
summit meeting that show yet another group of workers what happens when the Iceman cometh. Allow me to break the ice. Brotherhood, corrupting evil, corrupting evil, the Brotherhood. Now, kill. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Workers set out to build an outpost. Do you think these waves are eventually going to get wretchedly boring? I mean, do you think people will really want to play that? It's so repetitive. What? No, I know. I wasn't hired on for game design. I'll just go back to reading my lines. Hopefully someone was hired for game design. It's payday. Party had built an outpost. That should set the corrupting evil's plans back a bit. The Brotherhood outpost like a hot knife through a snow cone. Thank you.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. And once again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Thank you.
another word gang has completed an outpost. Just to make things perfectly clear, your intention is to stop these workers before they do. Okay?
The corrupted evil's units rolled over the Brotherhood outposts like a mighty glacier, only much more quickly.
Enemies in your dungeon. Have entered the dungeon. The throne room is under attack. Thank you. That reminds me, I once had a snowman named Olaf, until the dog ate his carrot nose. I almost melted with grief. But some things are worth melting for. Holy hopping horn toads, who writes this tripe? Just so they can get in one more cartoon quote. Another Brotherhood working party set out on their way. Did they have their hammers with them this time? Another troop of workers get through? No more excuses. Destroy those outposts and don't let any more workers get through. Cold as ice, the hard-bitten evil troops flattened another Brotherhood of Hunters. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
There are enemies in your dungeon. And another squad of workers marched out to set up an outpost. This was slowly turning into a true labor movement.
It's payday. The Brotherhood had actually managed to erect an outpost. The failing evil was a little ashamed. At least, it should be.
Everyone died!
Unscrupulous evil's troops cut through the Brotherhood outpost like a hot knife through a snow cone. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Payday. Once again, workers set out towards an outpost. The corrupting evil would certainly stop them this time. There are enemies in your dungeon. Another word gang has completed an outpost. Just to make things perfectly clear, you're supposed to stop these workers before they do that. Okay? Rolled over the Brotherhood outposts like a mighty glacier, only much more quickly.
Payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. And once again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Another working party fell victim to the assassinating evil.
It's payday. Have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
And another group of workers once again shuffles off to build an outpost. Was there anyone awake at the corrupting evils to stop this troop at least? Payday. Had once again transformed a group of workers into toxicons. Later, blood orange. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Once upon a time, there was a kingdom full of flowers and rainbows. But there was a path leading to a different place there, in which the absolute evil lived. One day, the absolute evil decided to do something new, something quite monstrous. Go to the surface. Dungeons 2. Out now. Once upon a time, there was a kingdom full of flowers and rainbows. But there was a path leading to a different place there, in which the absolute evil lived. One day, the absolute evil decided to do something new, something quite monstrous. Go to the surface. Dungeons 2. Out now. Once upon a time, there was a kingdom full of flowers and rainbows. But there was a path leading to a different place there, in which the absolute evil lived. one day, the absolute evil decided to do something new, something quite monstrous. Go to the surface.
Dungeons 2. Out now.
Once upon a time, there was a kingdom full of flowers and rainbows. But there was a path leading to a different place there, in which the absolute evil lived. One day, the absolute evil decided to do something new, something quite monstrous. Go to the surface.
Dungeons 2. Out now.
Once upon a time, there was a kingdom full of flowers and rainbows. But there was a path leading to a different place there, in which the absolute evil lived.
Payday. Corrupting evil? Do you want to build a snowman? Okay, bye. And again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Do you think these waves are eventually going to get wretchedly boring? I mean, do you think people will really want to play that? It's so repetitive. What? No, I know. I wasn't hired on for game design. I'll just go back to reading my lines. Hopefully, someone was hired for game design. Another working party fell victim to the assassinating evil. Excellent. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Oh. It's payday. The Corrupting Evil's rickety workers dug their way into a section of the underworld obviously controlled by the Horde. What were the Greenskins doing here? What were they up to? Where were they going? And why didn't the producers of Michael's Fairy Tale Fiesta call me back to hire me as their speaker? Questions upon questions. The best answer would certainly be to completely and absolutely walk from this rate or dungeon. And once again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Done. The Horde dungeon was in ruins, and the Corrupting Evil now had another path to the surface, from which it could emerge to torment the good people living there. There are enemies in your dungeon. Damn it, honestly! You let another troop of workers get through? Okay, no more excuses. Destroy those outposts and don't let any more workers get through.
hard-bitten Evil's troops flattened another Brotherhood outpost. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Discovered a horde camp in the forest. It would be filled with joy to send its units out there to destroy the greenskins. There are enemies in your dungeon. And another squad of workers marched out to set up an outpost. This was slowly turning into a true labor movement. Payday. Your throne room is under attack. The lambasting evil had destroyed another work gang. One less worry. When the corrupting evil's troops reached a hill in the middle of the fields of Elsa, they were astonished to find themselves looking down at a horde camp. What was it doing here? It didn't look like they were settling in for the long run. It looked more like they were simply passing through. Where were they headed? It didn't matter. The fratricidal evil would simply eliminate this competition.
They're on their way to the Ritual Mountain. You have to head over there yourself. The ritual.
I said it doesn't matter. We can clear that up later after the chaos and bloodshed.
Bloodshed? That's what I'm there for. Well, all dead for.
That's the spirit.
You're not much help.
Thank you.
Last surviving warrior also bit the dust. Suddenly, entirely new vistas opened up for the delighted evil. One could almost say the ice was finally broken. Day. There are enemies in your dungeon. Set out to build an Once again, a working party completed an outpost. It seemed as if the corrupting evil was frozen into an ice statue. Thank you. there are enemies in your dungeon. Ice Evil's troops destroy the Brotherhood outpost. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. another Brotherhood working party set out on their way. Did they have their hammers with them this time? An outpost. Just to make things perfectly clear, you're supposed to stop these workers before they do that. Okay? Next time then. Hard-bitten Evil's troops flattened another Brotherhood outpost. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. The Evil's mindless army had laid waste to another stretch of land, and lo and behold, the forest opened up to show a path out. The Brotherhood fortress was certain to lie in that direction. throne room is under attack. Incidentally, the Brotherhood is led by a certain Zoros of Lear, a highly reserved personage who once made a living selling ice cream. But today he's off hiding a glacier somewhere or reviving his old pal Derek again. And once again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. On through the icy forest. It seemed as if they were slowly nearing the Brotherhood's oh-so-good fortress. They would soon put an end to all that brotherly love. Honestly, you let another troop of workers get through? Okay, no more excuses. Destroy those outposts and don't let any more workers get through. The Ice Palace, I mean the Brotherhood Fortress, fell. The last debris sank into the snow. The corrupting evil had triumphed and now controlled the frozen fields of Elsa. The way was now free.
You fool, you're not ready. The others will crush you if the priestess doesn't.
Him again? Okay. I'm going to insist on a must not be interrupted by strange frock wearers clause in my contract. Nevertheless, he had a point. The corrupting evil was not yet strong enough for a major confrontation. It would require another malicious act to strengthen itself. Following this insight, and because it had no choice but to submit to the narrator's whim, the corrupting evil turned its gaze to the southwest. There lay the Fountain of Youth. The Alliance's elves have been drinking from these ancient springs for centuries, and this has made them immortal. The death-bringing evil would put this immortality to the ultimate test. The corrupting evil had to increase its power by performing another evil deed. The Fountain of Youth, an ancient spring that granted the pixies and elves of the Alliance immortality, made a perfect target. It would be easy to desecrate the Fountain of Youth and then feast on those goody-goody whiners' pain. As the corrupting evil's greedy gaze perused the Valley of Life, it was forced to cover its eyes. All that joy and love of life was simply too much. And the Fountain of Youth was to blame for it all. A bastion of good and the source of elven immortality. The springs were surrounded by rainbows, lush green meadows, and other colorful finery, which made evil's eyes burn. Yet its undead creatures were unimpressed, for their eyes had ceased to see centuries earlier, fortunately. The Fountain of Youth was guarded by Alliance heroes. Young, fresh, good-looking, strong heroes. Still, the killer of all living evil would soon spring into action and desecrate every aspect of the Fountain of Youth, thereby turning it into mud and mire. Barthas impatiently awaited his orders.
Exactly. Destroy all that lives.
That was exactly what the corrupting evil liked about its general. It sneakily set to work building a dungeon from which it could move against the do-gooders.